A lot of Republicans are saying. Donald Trump himself gave $100,000 at least to the Clinton Foundation. Was he giving that money pay to play?
Now, the Clinton Foundation does a lot of good work, and I also want to say that for the record they do. But the question is, why these meetings with the State Department? Shouldn't the State
Department... Right, but was your candidate donating that money so that he could have access to Hillary Clinton wherever he wanted?
No, because it seemed like he had access to her anytime he wanted. I mean, she went to his wedding. They went to his wedding. It seemed like he...
Well, he gave money, I mean...
As he says. Sure, because they do good work, and let's hope that that money went to good use.
So he wasn't paying to play?
No, he was not paying to play. He's actually running against her pretty strongly for president. But here's the real important issue here, because people may say, well, it's so convoluted, I don't think it really...
People will die?
Well, I would ask President Bill Clinton then what he thinks of that particular line of argument. He said if his wife is elected, then they'll stop accepting foreign donations, which I assume would really shrink their capital to be able to execute on the good works that they do. Anderson, so are people